Last night.
Bleeding things.
Now, Billy!
Pure.
Billy! Let me get these bleeding charges up.
Real.
Come on, your bleeding knee.
I'm fed up with this bleeding you. Said you need to lie. Don't tell Wilbur. Get back to sleep, yeah. Pig. Hog. Sow. You drunken bastard. They don't like being called a bastard, does they? You bastard. You pig. Pig. Og. Sow. Drunken. Bastard. 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 Drunken. Pig. Pig.
Billy.
Three good meals a day are given for about a fortnight. If a piece of meat held between the finger and thumb of the gloved hand is offered to the mahawk, it will probably bend down and pull at the meat with its beak. As soon as the hawk will come a leash length indoors, she may be tried off a fence or a gatepost out of doors. Tis quite likely that although she was coming to the first feast promptly indoors, she will now refuse to come at all. She will stand looking fearfully around her and ignoring the meat and the fist thrust in front of her. When she will come a leash length out of doors, she can be called greater distances by means of creons, a long cord which is attached to the hawk to prevent her escaping. With luck, she will not attempt to fly away.
Lad, what do you think it means?
Isn't it
stimulating, sir? Stimulating, you fool. S-T-I-M-I-L-A-T-I-N-G, stimulating. Come on, lad, get ready. You're 2 weeks late already. You three, get down before I come and put you down. Casper, what do you think you're doing? Get down, lad. Why are you changed?
No, get sir.
Casper? You make me sick. Every lesson, it's the same old story. Please, sir, I've no kit, sir. Every lesson for the past 4 years, you've begged and borrowed and skived and scrounged. Why is it, Casper, when all this lot can provide kit, you can't?
Don't know, sir. Your mum says it's a waste of money, especially now leaving.
You haven't been in for the past 4 years, have you, lad?
No, sir.
You can buy some of your spending money, can't you?
Don't like football, sir.
What's that got to do with it, Casper?
Don't know. Anyway, I don't get enough.
Get a job then, lad. Get a job.
I've got one, sir.
They pay you, don't they, Casper?
Yeah, but I have to give it to my mum. I'm paying my fines, like installments every week.
You should keep out of trouble, lad. Keep out of trouble.
I ain't been in trouble, sir. Not since last time.
I'll get you some cake, Casper. I'll get you some cake. Is that it now, Casper, lad?
Oh, shit me mad.
Right, Casper, get into those. You can get into them, can't you?
Sure.
Right, the finger then.
Don't give me cobbler's warm, Casper.
Don't forget to take your vest and underpants off.
You wear them, sir.
Typical.
Casper took them in the private showing.
The muscle man at Ian.
They've just come back from Biafra.
Pull them up, Casper. Pull them up.
That's it.
Roll them down, Casper. You daft and laugh.
Right, they'll do there. You lot, come on, get changed. Waste enough time already. Give you a sample of my footballing skills.
A rare delight.
I won't tell you again, Guthrie. Come on, move.
Up that goalpost! Up that goalpost! I'll be up there in a minute. Come here, Tibbet. Been two teams, and you're the captain. Right, line up on the halfway line quickly.
I'll have first pick, Badgett.
That's not fair, sir. You're going to have best players.
Do you want to play football? Or do you want to do some maths? Badgett, then, come here.
Speed.
Walker.
Clark.
Crossland.
Chelsea. Low.
Leg.
No.
Joyce.
Birkinshaw.
Ryder.
Parker.
Norton.
Come on, Parker.
Casper, I've got to have you. Come on, don't act. Come on, put him round your waist. Now.
Right. We'll play with the wind downhill this way. Badgett, you're inside right. Come on.
Downhill again.
Who are you today, sir? Liverpool?
Rubbish, lad. Don't know your club colours. Manchester United strip this.
They're playing Dennis Wargan.
Speed.
Striker.
No, Charlton today, lad. All over the field. Do go for striker.
Of course, sir. Charlton's not as quick on turn as Law, is he?
You trying to tell me about football?
No, I'm just telling you.
What are you trying
to tell
me?
No, sir.
Anyway, Dennis Law's in the wash this week.
No goal, sir.
Who's in the goal?
Casper, sir.
Casper, what position is Crosby playing?
Don't know, sir. Inside left.
I'll tell you inside left back there, idiot. In the goals.
I can't go, sir.
Now's your chance to learn. In the goals.
Head on.
Think about it. Right, Tibbet, we're Manchester United. Who are you?
We'll be Spurs, sir, then there's no clash of colours.
Right, then it's Manchester United versus Spurs in this important fifth-round cup tie here at Old Trafford. And it's the fair-haired, slightly balding Charlton to kick off. Come on, Speed. What are you playing with, lad? You should have been on the move, lad. It's at your feet. Flag it, Ryder, quickly. Where's left this team? Come on, quickly, Casper. I've never seen such slack work in my life, lad. Never seen such slack work in my life.
What's that for, sir?
Slack work, lad, slack work. Hit that ball at the field, Parker.
Get this, lad. Get this shirt done and all after.
Cross the ball. And John goes through.
Sorry,
Clegg,
he
dropped!
Sure,
Clegg,
sir.
I take the penalty on this team.
Now stop this leg.